All right, guys. 2013 Panini Black. 5-box break. Number one. Sealed case. Let me get the boxes out. I'll show you your squads. And we'll pull some nasty. You guys want top, bottom, or middle? Top, bottom, or middle? Middle it is. All right. Wow, I am so proud of this room. There was not a single smart-ass answer on that. Oh, and then there's Justin. Yep, there we go. Anyway, here's your squads. Good luck, everybody. It's just IM we got coming in here. One sec, guys. I gotta help somebody out. Shit, that's the wrong thing. Sorry, guys. One sec. Cards are all back at you. All right, here we go. Oh, that's right, Justin. I forgot. It's been a while. I pulled you that Troy Tulowitzki, and you said you were going to be in here all the time. And, hey, well, you know, 2 months later, thanks for showing up. Nasty. No problem, cards. Let's get nasty. Here we go. Suckers are thick. I'm just gonna get them all out. I hope I do. I hope I hit one card for everybody, and every card's a monster. That's just me. Dude, it's Panini Black though. It's kind of like the effing Catalina football mixer. Yes, Ham. Panini Black number 2 is up next. Right there it is. nice. It's pre-priced teams, dude. As that's been in here for 4.5 months. Ooh, that one feels real thick. I gotta say, I'm getting kind of giddy. Some nice thickness. Ooh, that one's real thick too. All right, so we got two real thicks. Light, and light. All right. So am I, dude. Let's see what we got. Holy smokes. Oh, wow. That's a sweet-looking card just from the back. Guys, this looks disgustingly sweet. To $3.99, Chad Greenway. To $3.99, Arian Foster. These are very nice. They're plain, but they look very nice. To $3.99, DJ Fluker. To $3.99, Kiko Alonso, rookie for the Bills. Max Unger to $3.99 for the Seahawks. Nagata Gold to $49 for the Ravens. Oh my God, we start out with a bang, boys and girls. We start out with a bang. Oh my goodness, this is nasty. Number 10 of 10, Eddie Lacy. Oh, Ublitz just paid for all three of his Packer breaks in the first pack. Nasty! That's disgusting. That is absolutely disgusting. Next up, Justin Hunter to 49. On card auto. Guys, these things are very nice. Let's start filling up that next case. It's ridiculous. Nick Casa to $199 for the Raiders. Dorian with two hits already. Demaryius Thomas to $199. I don't know, Terry. We're like 9 cards in. We hit Eddie Lacy 10 of 10 already, though. And here it is. Stephon Taylor to $299. Damn, these things are sharp. What are you talking about, dude? He hooked you up in the baseball the other day. And these are disgusting. Metal rookies. Christine Michael. Knock, knock. Disgusting. These are freaking cool. Thanks, Ham. Shit, everybody wants that Stephon. What is that? The plastic came off the back, so I'm just going to rip it off. There we go. Joe Thomas to $3.99. It was Louis' card, so you know what? He can deal with it. To $3.99 for the Packers, Aaron Rodgers. Kyrie Robinson to $3.99 for the Saints. Matt McGloin to $3.99 for the Raiders. Geno Atkins to $3.99 for the Bengals. JJ Watt to $49 for the Texans. Let me set these down. Hit number one. two-color patch Tyler Wilson to 99. They even got patches. They even got patches. Dorian's killing it. Get your squads in 2 and 3, and I'm going to put up 4, 5, and 6. We're going to do all 6 tonight. That's what we're doing. That's just it. Nice hit for the Patriots. Three-color Aaron Dobson to 99. Yes, I do. Can somebody please link nastybreaks.com or the 9? You want to check right there, nastybreaks.com. Go ahead and whack away. For the Broncos, C.J. Anderson to 199. Okay, Lopez, that's enough. Time to go back in your little bubble. Thanks, Sam. Mike James to 199 for the Bucks. I might do divisions later on, too, on one, just to see how that goes, because there's a lot of hits. And Justin Hunter to 99. Balls were shaking. And we got a Zach Ertz, Metal Rookies. God, these cards are so badass. Suckers are going to make shipping very heavy. All right. Who wants some salsa to $3.99? Justin Smith to $3.99. I'm pretty sure he went to Missouri because my cousin was one of the females that showed him around campus when he went there. Let me make sure it was him. Yep. This dude right here smokes a lot of weed. Justin Smith, lot of weed. I know for a fact. Aaron Millett to $3.99. Mike James to $3.99. Oh, shit, Mike James with a fumble. He's good, though. Sam Montgomery to $3.99. I think the Steelers are available at number 3. B.J. Daniels to 49 for the Seahawks. For the Seahawks. Come on, focus there. Oh, there we go. Seattle Seahawks. Oh, this is funny. This is just funny. Oh, that's sick. And how about a very, very slight two-color Justin Hunter to 25? To 25. Dorian slaying it. This next card is pretty freaking cool, guys. Pretty cool. Let's see if they're numbered at all. Yep, numbered to 99. Gavin Escobar. How sweet is that? How sweet is that? That is badass. Number 70 of 99. Neato! Next up for, Den Bears. John Bostic to 25. That's because you always ask if we do breaks. I'm telling you, that's what it is. I'm telling you, Ryan. Actually, I don't know if I'm going to call you Ryan or Corey because it's just mixed up in my mind. Number to 25 for the 49ers. 22 of 25. Frank Gore. Hey, I'll get you a link. Hold up. It's the one that says 3. Let me get it for you. Right there is break three. No problem. And right there is break two. Next up, also for the 49ers to 99, Marcus Lattimore. These are some very nice looking cards. No, that's down the street, Jose. That's that away. What's up, man? For the Patriots, black metal, Kimbrel Tompkins. Again, these cards are filthy. All right, now on to the thick ones. That's a negative. That is a negative. Wow, that's super thick. Oh, okay, no problem, Captain. Robert Mathis to $3.99. Andre Johnson to $3.99. Josh Boyce to $3.99. Nick Moody to $3.99. Eric Reed to $3.99. Rex Burkhead to $25. Absolutely. That's pretty cool. Oh, we got back-to-back patches. Four-color Zach Ertz to $2.99 for the Eagles. Four-color Zach Ertz. In fact, I plan on doing 4, 5, and 6 tonight as well. And kicked off. My back. There must be some kind of way out of here. Say that jump up to the thief. There's too much confusion. I'll wait for everybody. Can anybody see me? Anybody see me? Anybody see me? Anybody? Talk to me. Okay, chat's not working on my end. Okay, there we go. We're back. Just to let everybody know, the recording happens the whole time. So if at any point you ever feel like anything crazy is going on, feel free to watch the YouTube video because this recording goes on the whole time. Ooblerds, very first hit. The very first hit, Ooblerds. 10 of 10, Eddie Lacy. All right, I'm going to let everybody refresh. We haven't got to it. I stopped instantly when I went offline. Did you see the Zach Ertz cards run? Did you see the Zach Ertz? I stopped right when it kicked me off. Yes, Ooblerds. Okay. That was the very, very first card hit out of pack number four, or box number four. All right. I think we're good to go now. So here we go. Two-color patch, Gavin Escobar to 99 for the Cowboys. Next up. To 199, Sierra Wood for the Texans. Eddie, you see what's going on? You see what's going on, Eddie? Number to 99 for the Jets, Jeremy Curley. Next up for the Bengals to 99, Tyler Eifert. And to 299 for the Falcons, Julio. Julio. Awesome. Thanks, man. And our metal rookie for the Packers. What's up, Pac-Man? Jonathan Franklin. Pac-Man, have you seen any of this black today, dude? This stuff is awesome looking. Are you seriously going to cry, Ubers, when you already got a lot of your squads paid for on one card? Some more salsa to $3.99. Roddy White to $3.99. Tolini to $3.99. Phil Thomas to $3.99. Let's see who's texting me real quick. You Jerry? Patrick Peterson to $3.99. Hey, did you pull me any heat? Send me a text. Let me know. Anquan Boldin to 25 for the 49ers. First hit. Kenny Stills to 299 for the Saints. Next up. Oh, this is pretty sick. For the Seahawks. 299, Christian Michael, two-color patch, on-card auto. Next up, for the Raider, oh, Nasty coming up. Seal Moore to 199 for the Raiders. I'm pretty sure I know who has this squad. Pretty sure. What? Shit, I put in the wrong person. Hey, Terry, who did you buy in this break? Rams and the Vikings. Oh, no, I put in the right person then. I thought you had him in this one, but you got him in Sterling. That's what it was. Damn it. Number 13 of 25. Joe Montana. Going to Ubers. That's pretty nasty. Let's fill up those next breaks. Just saying. Like I said, Oops, I'll show you a monster. All right, Derek, appreciate it, man. For the Dolphins, to 99, Ryan Tannehill. All right, I'll check it after the break, dude. Shut your mouth, Ublerds. You know you're going to hate my ass the next day I don't pull you anything. Number to 299 for the Cardinals, Larry Fitz. There's a Cardinal. Look how awesome it is, man. All right, our last card of the break for the Patriots. Black metal, Aaron Dobson. That was damn sexy, guys. I appreciate it.